reacting to Candace versus Nick, the four. It was requested. So let's get on into it.
Chance to fight for a seat. Two members of the four haven't yet been challenged. Nick and Tim. The choice is yours.
I just want to ask one question really quick. I really watch sports, but the Patriots and the Eagles in the Super Bowl, right?
Right.
If one of them lost the Super Bowl, would they get a second chance to come back? That's just the only question I wanted to ask. That's all.
Okay,
Fangio. One thing to talk and another thing to perform. And I hope if you go up challenge, you bring it like you never have before.
He talked too much. Go on, show him what you made up, Candace. He not ready. He ain't ready.
You know what? Just because I feel like you don't feel like I should be back here, let's get it.
Let's go.
Now,
if he
loses this, that's on his body. He did it to himself.
I've been dreaming about just taking that chair since I've heard about the show. So to actually sit in there felt like I was right at home.
Nick is very confident in himself as an artist. That's something that a lot of these contestants don't have. But as a songwriter, I think he needs more hooks. So I want to see him sing a little bit.
This week, I have a track that I'm going to kind of tailor my own little hook to kind of show them that I can do that as well.
Rap versus singing?
It's very important for me to kind of come out here and carry the culture on my back.
Was he,
it's vital to strike one.
Was that a good idea of him to do?
I don't want to be watching from home. I want to be right here on the stage.
He finna get it handed to him. I already know. Hey Joe, like I said.
Hey, y'all ain't gonna stop me. I'm about to blow up.
Okay. DJ Kelly feeling it. Sending shots. He killed it though. He was sending shots. Come on, Candace. Let's see what you got.
It could all be so simple. But you have to make it hard. Tell me who I have to be.
No, she did. Was he sure? Was he sure he should have done it?
You said you die for me, give till we give.
That was stupid. That was stupid. Rap versus... Okay.
Let's see what our panel thinks.
He did it to himself.
Nick, you have incredible showmanship.
He does.
A lot of people don't know what MC stands for. It stands for Master of Ceremony. And the way you talk to the crowd, the way you interact, it's about...
I was thinking music choice.
And I think that's going to take you a long way.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Candace, earlier tonight, it was very audacious for Debbie to take on an Aretha Franklin song. For you to come back and take on a Lauryn Hill song and smash it down...
For real.
Very impressive.
Thank you so much.
Megan. She did.
Okay, I'm going to start with Nick. I like that a lot.
Thank you.
You know he up out of here.
He I like your little flip on it.
Bye.
I was missing your singing, Toodles. Man. You told me you would sing.
Ciao.
Like I said, you know, if I can make it to the finale, I can definitely show you
he
that.
Out.
Okay.
Nick, you talked about second chances. You don't do second chances.
He's out.
I know. Oh, good point. Great point.
Yeah.
Candace, you nailed that Lauryn Hill, but not just that, just the way you was moving on the stage.
Right.
Thank you. Nick, I just want to say thank you for representing hip-hop.
Absolutely.
I've got faith in the fans. It's time for the people to vote.
Like, he's done. He's done. He should never win against her. Like, it would be smart to go against another rapper. And I figured, like, yeah, he probably could have won that. But going against a singer, Candace at that. Yeah, okay.
And the winner of this challenge and the third artist to be moving on to the finale is...
Of course. Of course. Now he feel booty cheeks because he lost. He got the raw face. That was on your body, buddy.
Wow.
That was so stupid.
What are you going to take from your experience?
He did good, though.
The greatest experience of my life, hands down, man.
He can rap.
Yo, absolutely not heard the last of me, baby.
Anything
that's the spirit.
Well, I'm not really sure how I feel about the whole comeback thing, but hey, this is like sports to me. You know, I'm just out there talking that talk. It's all love. When I get back home, I'm sure it's going to be a bit tough, but I got a ton of positive feedback and reinforcement from the judges, so I'm just going to take that with me for the rest of my days and just keep pushing.
That's what you do. He's a good sport. Y'all, that performance was lit. Like, he is a great rapper. But me, if I was rapping, I wouldn't want to go against someone who sings. Like, why would I do that? Why wouldn't I just go against another rapper? See, I don't know what was going through his mind when he decided to open his mouth. I figured she was going to challenge Tim. But since he had something to say, and then she was like, okay, well, let me show you something. And look what happened to him. All this. No, that's not the solution. Next time, I bet he would have kept his mouth closed. Because she handed it to him. She was not letting him get that easy. She wasn't having it. That was so stupid. But y'all, I enjoyed that battle. It was lit. And if you guys want me to react to more videos with Candace in it, please let me know. Comment down below what you want me to react to. And I think I have another video coming up after this. And so y'all stay tuned for that. Duh. Of course. Y'all know I got y'all. So stay tuned for that. And I'll see y'all later.